he was a hero for me, and he helped shape my future, and I'm very grateful for that. I mean, the fact that, you know, he picked my father in 1996 to be his running mate, to also be the vice president of Ghana, and he personally campaigned for my father also in 2008 and made sure that he became president, obviously had a huge impact in my life. And, you know, today I get the level of recognition I get because of those single decisions that he made. So for me, I'm extremely grateful. I met him just a few weeks before he passed away, and, you know, he extended me that opportunity to meet him, and, you know, we had a very good discussion. So for me, I'm very sad, but I'm also grateful. He played a huge role in my life, and I can't deny that.